Okay, what I first did to determine that this seal is leaking is I did something called a leak test, where I pressurize the motor by feeding it with air here. Pressure gauge only about 10 or 20 psi. Plugged off all the areas of the motor where air would leak out. I also plugged the exhaust, hooked up my exhaust and plugged it over here. So the motor is a sealed unit, and as you can see, once I turn the air on, it's going to leak out of the seal. Air is coming right out. I feel it blowing on my hand.